So what are your observations of Scale Up Bangladesh Bootcamp?
I think it's an excellent event that actually the 17 innovations that it pitch, and they're diverse, and all of the innovation have the uniqueness. The bootcamp that I asked many innovators, they enjoyed a lot, though it is 18 days long camp, but they didn't bother the days, they enjoyed a lot. This is a fantastic bootcamp that is, they learned a lot. And how they prepare themselves to apply for any sort of fund and the whole business model they able to learn. They use learning scope for them. 18 days they passed, and they didn't actually feel that 18 days. They enjoyed a lot, what I observed from the participants.
Okay, among the 17 businesses, what did you think about them? Are they interesting?
Yeah, all the innovations, as I said earlier, that that they have the uniqueness. Very interesting that all the 17, the entrepreneurs they speech here, they presented very, very short time. All the things they actually, presented. And the question answer session is also very unique, very interesting. And it's all about the perfect the event, and also the innovations they showed, excellent.
Okay, can you tell us something about the possibility of you or your organization working with these business perhaps in the future?
Yeah, very interesting question. That is actually, we also doing the same thing, that we also organizing innovation challenge competition. In Bangladesh, Cambodia, Nepal, and different countries. And also we said we have been selecting many innovations. We sourced 110 innovations, among them around 20 plus innovations we are supporting. It's very interesting and encouraging this event give the innovations and enormous encouragement, and also they are now in a position to have the bigger networks, and if they attend the Sakam Summit and Bangkok other summit, they also support. That would be excellent for them to have the scale up. Actually, the name the Scale Up Bangladesh should be actually the true agreement for that.
So, one last question. If you had to define bootcamp in one word, what would that be?
That's fine. That is, you can arrange a bootcamp as a refreshers way in that. What already they learned, they can refresh again within the 7 months, that middle of the month, they can have same sort of bootcamp so that they can go beyond on that. Now is a phase that they learn and they can implement how to, they are learning in their innovations level, they can execute properly. That would be the another avenue if you organize any bootcamp. And also not organizing only the bootcamp, the regular mentoring, support, follow-up support also required to help them in the right track. Because of business, technologies is changing. The technologies now, new technologies coming up, old technologies being obsolete, that can be actually in an issue that they can realize, and they can go further with the mentoring support for better stories, and those are the trainers or the partners, it's also required.